The next stage of the melt-up in the U.S. economy and the stock market could be here. Listen to what this guy says. He's the one that called the bottom in March 2008.
It'll be key if we can get past 2850.
So if the S&P can get past 2850, we've gone above through all a bunch of moving averages. That means it will probably go much higher.